the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Here are the lineups we've just been given. We're underway. A win. That is what's needed here in order for the champions-elect to become the champions. Is this to be the day when the wait finally ends? Tries a long pass towards the front. Oh, good ball. Passes it through.
Instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly the work done on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
And the ball's come out! So what now? Coaxed out to the wing. Say he was expecting a better ball than that. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Good run down the left-hand side. Aimed in towards the centre. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Yeah, it all came, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Tries a through ball. And he's onside! It forward. Driving on, he could shoot here. There it is! A
Well, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, this is real tit-for-tat stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Thrust towards the front line. Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Got a throw in. Goes for goal! Decent enough try.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
There he is, making his presence felt.
Example. Something really special to keep that up. This team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Tries to dink it in, and the header! He will be livid with himself.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
A poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away.
I thought he was magnificent then. We had no right to get anywhere near that. What a save.
Well positioned to make that interception. Defenders on the back foot. And the first 45 minutes are up. Very little in it. The score at half time is 2-1. It's the start of the second half. Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Tings it out wide. To intervene and dispel the growing danger. Here comes the corner. He sees it all the way. Now the pass.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there, didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looking to shoot!
Something that will make the manager proud because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveler.
Beautifully dispatched.
There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
On the touchline, it seems there's got to be a change.
Substitution.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, look, I love watching games like this when both teams have given everything they've got to try and win it. This is all the makings of a cracker.
Looks like a good ball through. Promising cross. Heads it! Can't want to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Get it clear. Whipped in. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Who's ball? Who's going to get that? forward it goes. Oh, you could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Great run this. He's covered quite a distance. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping. So, what can they conjure from this one?
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the little dink into the penalty box.
A change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Coming on the field is number 17.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Averted for now, and that's a real chance missed. He really flung himself at that.
Our strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection. Tremendous. They've shown it again and again in this competition. They'll fight to the very end. You have to admire them for their spirit.
Oh, glorious footwork. Shoots. Goal. Two to the good. They have breathing space. That's a simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it.
So not long left in this now. Not be long now. Their crowning moment is imminent. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Just 5 minutes left. Offside. loose. Who's getting there? Aim forward. Time added on, 4 minutes. Forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Diving header! They are rampant! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say it.
Central characters congregate, players, staff, coaches, all relishing the limelight. They are champions. And now the formal coronation, acknowledgement of the best team through a long, demanding campaign. So much hard labour, and now so great a reward.